haunted house in some fucking like backwoods America area, and then, like, there's like crows, and you had to get on like secret areas, and crazy shit was happening. There's a lot more like scripted shit, but nut stuff going on the map. That was legendary though, I bet. Seems fucking nuts. This one seems like it could get some points pretty fucking easy though. Should be good. Oh, out of bounds, man. This one will be fun. Although getting the five things seems like it might be fucking fucked. Damn, you can like pull back on the jumps and shit. There's a lot of subtle shit, man. Hello. Oh, dude, there's a fucking gold one up there, man. These are gonna be a bitch to hit, aren't they? Might as well not even go for the valves, but we can just learn right now. I always restart. I don't know why I need to stop restarting. I'm gonna do a research, man. Damn, dude. It's hard telling what angle you're gonna come out of anything at when the camera's kinda like fucking whack back. Okay. Like, fuck, dude. Mountain Dew! The tech deck adds the best, though. Holy fuck, that's gonna be a hard one to do. All the little collecties, and I think the points will be the easy part, man. Like a fucking exit out. Oh no shit. That's the E. Okay, so you just have to go like, you're just always on top, man. You have to just fucking haul fucking hard ass up there, dude. If you miss it, you're fucked too. Missed the K though. Oh, there is one too there. 4 or 5. I wonder if we can like go back. Tells me we're probably not going back. Huh? There's the hidden tape. Gonna wait for the camera to catch up. Oh, I'm scared. Oh my god. What's going on, man? Okay, you have to like jump out of that, dude. Where the fuck is the K and the other valve, man? Tony Hawk's fucking dead. Oh yeah, the Pokemon thing's in like 40 minutes. I should probably be paying attention for that. Dude, this is a fucking hard job. I wish the camera was just like miles away, man. Thousands of miles away, so make up for it not ever being centered on this dude at all, man. Because when you're doing like really sharp turns, since the camera doesn't keep up, you just kind of have to like look at him and then just kind of hope you have the angles right if you're trying to go for something really like really fucking narrow. Just jump, dude. Like I need to not push forward. And the K is like fucking up above me here. Well, I can't really see jack fucking shit, dude. I'm guessing it's over there, but I can't tell. There's the K. I mean, I don't need to get them all at once, but I just want to know where they all are at least. You're supposed to get the K and then switch into this side over here. I'm sure that's possible. I hope you know what's coming, because the camera's never gonna be fucking actually visible, dude. You fucking suck. What is this fucking drop they're hitting me at now? You can't even get out of it, dude. What the fuck? I think they throw you a few feet back, man. You fucking suck, mate. Try to get the fucking skate, man. Fuck yeah. Tony! Tony! Come on, man. Come on, fucking hell, Tony. Which game does he actually get off the fucking skateboard, man? I think that's one of the, like, the wacko ones. Yeah, there's a bunch you can play as. You don't have to be Tony. I'll show you who they all are once we get out of this shit. Or at least, once I get this part I'm working at. Yeah. You're right. Tony's doing after work. The camera. If I could manually adjust the camera, it'd be fine then. This is why I always play Claw. I hate games where I can't actually change the camera myself. That's a hit when I can't hear myself fucking think. I think we missed one. Oh, there's the other one. Okay. Yeah, Tony Hawk's more of a at the show kind of skater, right? I'm sure he appreciated the paycheck either way. Vert skater. Hey, later, Akira. Catch you on another one, then. Motherfucker, dude. Did you used to skate, Rocky? There's people in here who've said they've skated before. I don't remember who it all is. How many kids this influenced, man? I've been doing, like, really fucking dangerous shit. Skateboarding. 1-2-3 remake? Oh, they remade them all, dude? I know they did, like, an HD version. I didn't realize it was, they remade them, though. Oh, okay. What was he then? How the fuck am I supposed to get up there, dude? I should look into those HD ones, man. I could play 2 and 3, like, remade if I could do, like, random. Fuck yeah, Tony. Fucker, man. This water, man. It's the end of me. How do I get up there, dude? Sounds like getting up in him. It's just a haul ass and just do like a fucking crazy jump up the side, man. Now what the hell, man? Do you like the challenge or something, dude? I don't understand how I'm supposed to be getting up there, man. What kind of fucking nuts jump you have to be pulling, dude? You can't do it from here, and this fucking water is in the way, dude. It's fucking pain in the ass, man. Why is there even water here, dude? Trying to get some fucking momentum, baby. See nothing down here, man. With the bitch jumps, man. There's so much variation on just fucking every little thing, man. I must just be jumping too late because it's not like a proper half pipe. No fucking elements. Huge, man. I jumped a little earlier. Yeehaw! Don't do drugs, boys. This fucking old ass fucking... I could just say random shit like that. It's good stuff. This camera is just fucking ungodly, dude. What the fuck? I wanna look at Tony Hawk's fucking rippling abs, dude. I wanna look at the fucking track coming at me. Get your ass up there, Tony. Easy money, dude. Let's at least finish the valve one. Next we got skate and the hood and tape. Fucking buttery smooth, 2 FPS. I think it gets down to like 20 FPS. Did anybody play the PS2 version or PS1 version? Remember if it really ran this shitty? I'm guessing it did. What the fuck, dude? It's like one whole challenge is just to eat, dude. The rest is a fucking joke. Supposed to just be some godly amount of speed. Yeah. This one came out first, and then they ported the N64 version and all that shit. Look at this camera, dude. I was almost fucking upside down camera wise. par for the course, man, in this generation, dude. Well, the fucking cameras were just insane, dude. I don't know how you get to that. I don't know if I'm supposed to do some kind of like fucking whack pack jump off the fucking half pipe there. Or the pipe, or whatever, the ramp thing. I don't know what they're officially called, man. Okay, the half pipe's like, well, it's both sides, you know, half pipe. I'm like, what the fuck is the other fucking called? Awesome. Just be some shit right here, dude. How did we even like make that there? That's weird. Oh, you can't grind this. How the fucking hell is that even physically fucking possible? I'll take it. I figured it was just gonna put me, you know, face first into the concrete. Stats increased. Good. Drink Aquafina. Yeah, it's a funky thing, man. Like, I get my ass handed to me enough, you think. That kind of thing isn't even existence, man. Let's just go ahead and get that one reset. That could be sick if I actually can fucking pull it off, man. Got it. Yeah, I'm gonna go for 40,000. I could go for the hidden tape, but I just wanna fucking get some points. I really don't think points is gonna be that bad on this map. I didn't get points on the last map yet. Problem is, I can't see what's fucking coming, dude. Motherfucker, this camera, man. I don't know if I'm imagining it, looking for a scapegoat or what, but that's a fucking tough. I don't know if it's worth it. You can almost get up there, dude. I keep wiping. Trying to figure out where exactly I want to go. I feel like if I just travel along the top and hit a lot of these rails, you can get some pretty good fucking points, man. The impossibles take forever, dude. Alright, now I'm at the end of the stage, so I just have to fucking get a pussy mode, some fucking half pipe shit. Madonna's hard to tell where the fuck you're gonna come out at, man. Let's restart it. That's the problem with a lot of time, is like, just where the fuck am I in my spin right now, dude, you know? Yeah, exactly. It's good points, and I need to switch it up, because in this game, if you do the same trick, like, more than twice, you get, like, 10 points for it. It's like fucking nothing, dude. Can't wait to be able to do fucking manuals, dude. Just do some, like, god combo, and then just be done. Could run that left side there. Getting those 500s and doing a combo to those is like a big thing. Where you fucking go matters a lot more than the fucking tricks you pull off, man. Which, I mean, I guess is the only thing that's gonna really differentiate from you just sitting in a fucking half pipe all day, so. Yeah, it must have been just tech or something. I mean, it's the first one, so. I mean, in this one, the only tricks there are is you do grinds in 8 directions. And you do, kicks in different directions or whatever the fuck. And then you do holds in 8 different directions, and that's pretty much it. You get the wall ride. Oh, my controller's dead. Great. Touch the wire slightly there. So. Motherfucker, man. Fucking Xbox. That's the worst shit ever. Mini USB, boys. Make it wall rides. And ollies and ollies. That looks sick as fuck, but I ain't getting any extra points for it, man. I think my dude just tried to, like, grind there? And just ended up eating shit. This Pro Skater is officially delisted from most stores. Like, the newest one, or just in general? Just, like, copyright shit or something? Oh, you're gonna buy it or something? Oh, the remake. Yeah, I need to play that. I didn't even know there was a fucking remake. I might do that for 1, 2, 2, and 3. What is that remake on? Let me see if I can pick that up right now. That set in, maybe we can do it before, Pro Skater 5, motherfucker. Underground 2, and there's Underground Remixes. Tony Hawk Ride. A lot of Tony Hawk. Project 8. I don't even know which of these is the remake. I don't think it's even in here. Sucks. That's weird. I like to rent it, but yeah, not available for rent. Okay. Is it not on Steam or anything? I figure these games are just dead in the water. After they try to like reboot it or whatever the fuck. Do the HD ones play the same or is it just like complete visual overhaul or what? I want to get up there and hit that fucking... You make plays like three? Okay. Well, I guess there's some value in playing this version, but I'd probably rather just play like the fresh version, right? Tony Hawk broke his ass. There we go, boys. Yeah. Tony Hawk drowned. Tony Hawk fucking got splattered, man. Motherfucker, man. You're not just going, man. I'm beginning to end. It's tough. You have to jump before you even see the fucking ramp because the camera's so fucking bad, man. Flip trick out of Madonna's, make them easier to land. Yeah, that's probably a good idea. God, the fucking just camera's just so fucked, man. Christ. Got this like slow moving camera that like follows you and just lags behind them. Look at that shit. I have a fucking bird's eye view of Tony Hawk there. Why the fuck would I ever want to fucking play with a bird's eye view of anything? That could have been fucking sick. If you're holding the grab button while you're about to grind that, you just fucking eat hot shit. Have to make sure if you're gonna hold Y, you have to just get rid of the grab button after a bit. Who's that guy talking shit about in that fucking song? Those fucking foreigners or just like other fucking people near him or what? goodness. Really used that fucking 500 to my advantage there, man. 20 seconds, I have less points than I would have if I just fucking went ham, man. Start doing, like, something out of that. Getting up there because you have such little room. Would it be worth it if I could? And it's right here at the beginning, so... You don't get much speed, though, so, I mean, you're not gonna get more than, like, 3,000-4,000, then. Totally pointless. I like grabbing them here and there. I'm gonna do a trick, I might as well do one near it. Only if I can get, like, a fucking big multiplier, though. They're not really useful on their own. I don't know if that one's even worth it at all, man. Yeah, I've never played before, dude. I'll figure it out. Appreciate it. Trial by fire, my man. Though. I'm trying to go for the big spins, but I don't pull enough. Do not spin enough. A fast special trick? Yeah, I've done his a couple times, and I felt like I was only safe doing it out of like some huge fucking half pipe. Just playing Tony for the fucking the shits and giggles, man. I figure it's not like they're gonna make him dog shit. Are there any like wacko characters like in Dave Mira's freestyle BMX, man? That one had like the fucking Slim Jim guy in it, if I remember right. Maybe they start getting wacky characters later. More like Pepsi Man. The Gap. Anyhow, I don't know where the hell he's going out of that, man. Fuck, dude. Oof, that was close, man. I can get that points out of there. I want to get the points just going down. It's been more fun. But... That's interesting, but... First level consider the backtrack is super annoying. Oh, yeah. Yeah, somebody said it was infamous in here earlier. I kind of like it, but... There's parts of it I don't. The camera really fucking rears its head in this one, man. I don't know why. This camera's just been like extra fucking this. I like it better than the last level, though. Last level seemed like it was harder for points for me. Yeah, that's the thing, is like, I wanna do like cool stuff in cool spots. I don't just like sit on the same fucking like pipe for fucking 10 hours. I feel like I should just do that grind that I did originally. I don't think fucking going crazy off that original thing is worth it. How many fucking songs are in this shit? It's like a couple though. I bet you can grind all the way down there. Yeah, that's the idea. I keep fucking it up. Yeah, I know. Just gotta get good, man. Fucking camera, just get behind my fucking character, man. I can't fucking see the ramp. I think I could get up there after doing that jump. But it'd be really hard, because the camera does not catch up in time, so I kind of just have to feel it out. Oops, that's not what I was after. I should try that there. Coming out of that grind. Maybe I should just do the first rail here. Do some kind of like fucking hold there, man. Maybe try different grinds too. I keep doing that. Boom, 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 boom. I just went right over it. I bet if I just came from the right. I want to at least hit that. Make sure we get that at the beginning of every fucking round. Jumping too late. That's what I said. Cut over here so I get more rail. This is what you mean. I don't know what the fuck that was, dude. Unless you mean cutting from the left here. To like vary my fucking rail grinds, man. Too worried about varying the fucking kicks, man. I don't get much time for a spin though. I'll give me a little spinny at the beginning. Oh, fuck am I going? When I try to save it, I never can save it. I don't know what the quickest kick is, man. I just try to like make sure I'm doing a different one every time. all about the big ass combo, man. I figure out where I want it. Nowhere that time, man. A different grind, but then I fucked it up. Oh, that one's really long. That was like the diagonal left, up left one. Oh, what the fuck that one was? It took forever, dude. All the diagonals on vert skaters are slow. Yeah. I try to do those only at like really big air. What the fuck, dude? Getting in this fucking little slot's shit, man. I was like, dude, can I get onto that? I just kinda stopped. Yeah, I was thinking of switching to that. The left side, I was like, I could fuck with the pipes, but there's just not like any good spots to come out of because you got this like narrow ass little entryway. And it's not like a half pipe or whatever, so it's kind of a bitch. Try to do that. Come out the left side. Get that rail. Trying to consistently get this good point. I'm greedy. What in the sweet fuck me, man? Fuck that run, man. Even if we could just knock out the points in a minute, that one doesn't feel good. I'm jumping too late. Softball some eggs and drop them? Fuck yeah, dude. Downhill jam? like it better than most of them, but... I only now realize how fucking big of a bitch it is. It's not really like a fucking long level. I wonder if Tony Hawk played like all of them then. He was just like, looked at him once. Like, that's cool, dude. Should try to get the, fuck, dude, I was trying to slow down. Try to get the hidden tape. I don't know if there's a school one in this. Is heavily involved in the first ones? That's cool. The good ones? When does the series start becoming like dog shit, man? When did Neversoft stop making them? Was it after the Undergrounds, or...? The only ones I've played was like American fucking Jackass Land with Bam Margera. And like, played a little bit of 3. Underground 2. I need to spin for longer. Ruby Man Project 8. This one seems way too hard to mash buttons. But then again, I probably spent 10 years beating this as a kid. And that would have been sick, but I was too far off the side. I think I've reset on this one more than all the other levels combined. Man. Not that I finished the last one's points yet, though. I figured I'd just come back when I got more tapes and shit. Not get fucked, man. If I just had like one good set of grinds and